Hey Sugar, so I was in Walmart spending money I didn't have. I happened to run up on this box of crab legs that was only $23. Now my mind was telling me no, but the crab addict in me was telling me yes. So this is how they looked. I washed them up, seasoned them up, threw a couple shrimp in there, and boom. Oh my goodness. Okay, Walmart, come through. Yes, seasoned up, ready to go. And of course I made my garlic butter. And boom, let me show y'all that. Pictures. Thank you, Walmart.